Alright guys, we're back, let's go!
Malira the Witch appeared once more, cackling as always. She was definitely concerned about Galand getting hold of the third and final gem of evil.
Look who came all the way here. Who would have thought? Meddling is my business again. What happened before was just a warm-up. There we go.
So what am I supposed to do here?
Galand had to tread carefully if he didn't want to end up beaten to a pulp.
I'm not sure what that did. I don't know what I'm doing. Turn that one on, okay. Oh no, I drowned it. Oh my gosh, it like knocked out half of her health. Okay, so what do I do now? Oh god, don't, no! Get over there, dude. Galen's gonna cause himself to die. Like, he's just moving all over the place. God, please don't die. I don't want to do this again. My god! Two hits.
You won't be able to stop my next enchantment.
Finally, he found the third and final gem of evil. Galand could feel Malira's dark magic inside. But he knew he was at journey's end.
Hooray! Galand had already recovered his youth!
No, he did not.
No, he didn't. Why didn't he succeed?
Well, Galand had indeed freed the three cities from evil. But he hadn't banished the evil altogether. Malira was still around at the Temple of Oblina, and she could attack the cities at any given moment.
Galand didn't go after her?
Indeed. Galand would have had to hunt her down if he were to undo the curse and recover his youth. He had to prove to the Elder Protectors that he had a pure, kind heart. Galand succeeded in freeing the city from evil. Everything was back to normal.
Everything was back to normal. What's this thing? It's just a lit up barrel. I mean, but things aren't normal, right? Because there's still guys out here? Is that correct? Yeah. Some of this. I'm not sure what to do now. We got three cities. There has to be more. There was more, right? I wish I could remember where the map was. Oops. Say it was somewhere over here somewhere. Yeah, it was near this thing.
Galand faced what looked like a speed trial. He was sure that he could win and obtain a handsome reward by surfing on his shield.
I want to say it was over here somewhere. Yeah, here we go. So here's our map. Whoop. So we started here. We went through here, through here, through here, and now we're going to this thing. So I guess we're just going to the tower. See what this is first, because we never really looked at this, I don't think. Oh, whoa, back up. Let's see. Reach the goal passing through the green magic beam before time runs out. Let's try. Crap, how long is this course? Almost missed that one. Woo! What did we get? Ah, we got an achievement for it. My award is to go in here and get messed up by mobs? Like this wasn't a very good award. I need to go through this. Is that all that was in here? Got an arrow going up. Let me go up here. Ah, okay. Here it is. This is more of a award.
Oh, Galand had found a relic.
Woohoo! Oh, and another one? All right, I'll take it.
Galand felt an urge within him.
There's nobody on this side. Another chest, let me get that.
Galand felt much better.
Okay, so we did that. Let's head to the, I guess we're gonna head to the tower. I don't know. I don't know where else to go, so let's go there. What's over here? Or is this something we've already done? No, there's
it
a chest.
Like a ghoul's encampment.
Yeah, there's a chest up here. Let's
perhaps
go grab this
there was
thing.
Some loot for him. Galand felt an urge within him.
There's not much out here. What's this? These are just sticks in the ground.
Sometimes, old Galand wished he could get out of there.
I don't know what that means.
He couldn't escape his fate. The story of our hero didn't take him this way.
It didn't?
The story of our hero didn't take him this way.
I guess we're not going this way. Am I going to the wrong tower? What is this? Oh, there's a gold one. That's probably got a relic or something in it.
Oh, Galand had found a relic.
There we go. Okay. I don't know why that needed to happen.
Temple of Oblana. It looked as if its glorious days were very much in the past. The roots from before crawled all over the place. Surely of evil origin.
I think we have to go this way. I think this is our next one. Up surfing. Wow, there's a lot of big guys here. I need you guys to just eat it. This guy left a green path right here. These guys didn't really seem to care. Yeah. Oh, I could have come up this way. What is this over here? Can I walk on this or will I drown? Nope, I can walk on it. Get me some more of these guys. Ooh, there's some up top too. I don't know how to get up there. There's so many boxes. I hear more of them. I don't know where they are, though. Can I get up here? Oh, so close. Get up there, man! I don't think that killed him. Now he's just down there and he's just pissed off. Oh no, I didn't make it! I don't know what's happening. Try that again. Get this little blue chest thing over here. Leveled up!
Galand,
yay!
Felt an urge within him.
My power has increased. I think that's all the stuff that's out here. Besides that guy that I knocked over, but I don't care about him. Let's go up and check out our handiwork. Into the temple. As soon as I break every jar out here to get experience points. Do anything with this? Or is this just, that was just the key? So that was just the key. Okay, Galand's fate was to bring peace to Ablina. He knew that if he continued this way, he wouldn't be able to return back. Galand was aware of this. Oh. Okay, so this is like the point of no return. Okay. I think I'm okay with that. I think I'm okay going into the point of no return. I got locked up. Oh, there we go.
The legends say that the temples were the places where mortals could talk with the elders. But people stopped making their offerings, and many of the temples were abandoned. In turn, the elder protectors chose to leave humanity to their own devices. But Galand had a quest, a pact with them he had no intention of breaking. At that moment, a blast of wind shook Galand, and he realized that this had to be the source of Melira's power.
All right, let's do it. Let's go kill her. Check this out. This is neat looking. Oh god, I didn't realize that there was a hole. I'm so glad that he, like, fell onto the next platform.
in your heart, kid. And it's not what I would call kind. Why do you think I cursed you? You loafer! Those statues just told you a bunch of lies. The truth is that I'm the only one who can lift the curse. Prepare to meet your maker.
Oh, she got big. Go step on this. Wait, how does that help me? Oh, I see. We're changing it up. I don't know if I did this right. I don't know what I'm doing. I think we died. Okay, what am I doing? I think I have to go this way. Thank God I turned my camera. The camera angle sucked. Almost died. Alright, let's see what this does.
me? But why?
Because not everyone gets a second chance. But everybody deserves one. You gave it to me when you cursed me. Because without it, I wouldn't have understood how wonderful life is. And how I was squandering my time. So now, I'm giving it to you.
Now I understand everything. My thirst for power took me to dark places. I'm sorry. Your shield. It won't hold for much longer. Touch my staff! I'll get you out of here!
Wait, are you saying that, in the end, Malira saved Galand?
That's correct. When she was defeated, Malira realized that dark magic wasn't the most powerful or only kind of magic.
And was he knighted for defeating the evil witch?
No, my dear. He didn't need tributes or minstrel ballads. He didn't ask for mercy or favors because of his errors. His laziness had been his undoing, hope his guide, and his shield his brother. But time was all he yearned for. A little slice of life. A life to smile, rejoice, and share the happiness he now possessed. Galand had proven that his heart was indeed pure.
But was he able to recover the time he had lost?
What do you think, Effie?
The end! That was not as great as I thought it was going to be. It was a good game. I mean, as far as like the platformer for an indie game, it was actually pretty good. I kind of wish there was more of a closure though, because it just kind of like, yeah, he never got saved or anything like that. Just whatever. So that was a little disappointing. I kind of wish we could have seen him, like, get cured and then, you know, be, like, live his life like normal, but well, whatever. Anyway, let me know what you guys thought about it in the comments section below. And if you like this, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, and subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos that are similar to this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kataro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!